Alright, hi. So, it's now, like a month later, and, still doing the same thing. Not writing college essays. So, you probably want to know why I have on, like, 12 layers of clothing. See, apparently when you're in high school, you collect college wear, and so I thought I would show off my various college attire. Alright, here goes.
Well, I'm on the way the time cold, I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right temperature for shelter you from the storm. Hold on, girl, I got the right tactics to turn you on. And girl, I wanna be the papa you can be.
Right. Don't really know what the hell that was for. So, let's see. I couldn't have just started this for that. College essays are still very difficult to write, though mostly it was me just whining and being a lazy ass. However, our English teachers were supposed to, edit them, you know, just because we're going to college and that's what you're supposed to do. Interestingly enough, they, like, you know, we have regulars, honors, and AP classes. So basically, dumbasses, normal people, and, like, GPA whores, right? Okay. So you'd think the people that are GPA whores would want to get their admission stuff in early. And so they'd, like, make the college essays an early part of the semester. Like, you know, do it before everything. No. Of course, we, yes, me, GPA whore, do it last. And don't get our, weren't supposed to get our essays back until the 2nd of November, which is the day after the early decision deadline. So, basically, for most of us, our teacher's comments were meaningless. Turns out they're meaningless anyway, but, you know, what the hell. Let me get the paper for you. Alright, so here we go. I'll just show you the grading. So we're supposed to get them back November 2nd. And so that day we're like, well, are you going to give us back our college essays? And he's like, oh yeah, yeah, I'll have them to you tomorrow, whatever. So we ask him the next day and it's, oh yeah, tomorrow. Turns out tomorrow means 2 weeks later from the original date. And see, when he did give them to us, this is what it was, alright? See, this is a 3-page essay. All of the editing, see this? Contrast. Is in the first, all of the editing is in the first paragraph. There's nothing, oh god, my name's on there. Duh. All of the editing is in the first paragraph. And that's it. And all the editing says is WC, which stands for word choice. So, basically, he just underlined a few lines in my paper and said, I don't like your word choice. And then at the end he wrote, this is a nicely written essay, but it doesn't reveal enough about underlined you. Why, thank you, teacher, for your help. I really appreciate, you know, those few little underlines. Wow. Insightful. Let's see what else. Ran my half marathon in about 2 hours and 34 more minutes and 19 seconds and 19.60 seconds, whatever the point, I don't know. Yeah, and I got some bling. I'll just show a picture. Oh, mole day. We had mole day. And, this is my mole. Where is he? There he is. This is my mole. He's got very, our teacher gave us these. He's got very emo hair here. See his hair? Yeah. Oh. 6.02 10 times 10 to the 23rd forever, baby. Oh yeah. Rock on.